Good morning, good morning, good morning. Monday morning. Ready to start, I think. Yes. Well, this is the second time I've adjusted the camera. Let's see. See if I can get it. There we go. Try and get it straight. No good having a wonky Monday morning. Ready to start. So, this week, what should we play with this week? I was watching a very interesting video. I'll see if I can find it and post a link to it, explaining the Tai Chi proverbs, or some Tai Chi proverbs, and there's something within the internal arts about hollowing the chest and extending the back. These terms can be very, very confusing because part of what you're trying to do is actually get a definition for yourself as you're doing this. But the explanation that was put forward is actually quite an interesting one, where the idea of hollowing the chest is actually to create spaciousness in the heart. So you're opening up your chest cavity and allowing the heart to release and relax and open and expand. Not specifically the heart muscle itself, the actual pump that does what it does. That's going to carry on doing what it does anyway. It's looking at how you hold yourself tight, tense and rigid in the chest area and the shoulder area, pulling everything in. And especially when you're under duress or under pressure, or at times of year, like this time of year, it's always there's a lot of pressure on. Make sure you've got the perfect gift for people. Oh, you should buy this, you should buy that. You've got to get your Christmas dinner sorted out, especially this year as well, with are you going to get to see family or are you not going to get to see family, and all of this kind of stuff helps to sort of like increase what they call heart fire, which is the emotional turmoil that goes on within the heart area, the chest area, if you like. So today, really working on just letting this part of the body here just sort of relax, release, and expand to create a feeling of spaciousness. At the same time, you're tucking your chin in to elongate the head, raise the head up, and suspend the head from heaven is the plan. And dropping the tailbone to open up the lower back. So what you're doing is you're extending the spine, you're elongating the spine up, and you're creating a structure within the body that allows energy to flow around what they call the microcosmic orbit. This is not something you're forcing. You hear things like the golden pill, where you imagine a pill going around and creating a circuit. That snuck up on me. Creating a circuit going around. The idea of that is a much later version of practice in the Qigong, Neigong type thing, and you only do that once you've cleared your mind and you've opened your body, and then you can start to do that because you get more of a perception of what's going on. So anyway, I'm gibbering again. So today we're working on releasing the chest, opening up the chest area, hollowing the chest if you like, and extending the back. Okay, so find your shoulder width, feet together, turn out your toes. Turn out the heels. Allow yourself just to come to rest on the feet. So we're expanding the feet onto the ground, feeling the ground beneath the feet. Relaxing down through the legs. So opening the joints as you go. Tucking your tailbone as though you're sitting down on a stool, and raising the head by tucking in the chin to elongate the neck and the spine. And just take a few moments to breathe and allow the chest cavity, this part of the body here, just to release and open. You can, if you want, rest your tongue in the roof of your mouth just behind the teeth. If you make a L sound, your tongue naturally goes to that place. Again, let the shoulders release and relax. Really opening up the chest. Let the shoulders relax, sink. Again, breathe in, hands come up, stretch up over the head. And breathe out, circling the hands down, sinking down into the thighs as though you are sitting down on a stool. Breathing in, come up, abdomen opens, diaphragm opens, chest opens. And breathing out, sinking down. And keep going. Change, breathe in, hands come up to the chest. Breathing out, turn the palms to the floor, push down. Come to rest, so feel the ground beneath the feet. Drop the tailbone to open up the lower back. Sneezy morning this morning. Tuck the chin to raise the head and elongate the spine. And then again, just paying attention to the chest area, around the heart. Just allow yourself just to expand and release. Take a few moments to clear the mind. Let the mind sink into the body. Let the breathing sink into the belly. So I'm going to be having a snuffly morning this morning, so apologies in advance. And then breathing in, bring the hands up to the chest. Breathe out, turn the palms so left hand goes up, right hand down as you sit down into the thighs. Breathing in, turn the palms, swap over, come up. Breathe out, turn the palms, sink down. So left hand now goes down, right hand up. Breathe in, turn the palms, they come back to the chest. And breathe out, sink down, turn the palms, left hand up, right hand down. Keep the chin tucked in so the head is suspended, tailbone dropped, so you're sitting on a stool. Softening the feet. And keep going. Oh, dearie me. Change, bring the hands back up to the chest. Turn the palms to the floor. Breathe out, push down, come to rest. So feel the ground beneath the feet, let the tailbone drop. Tuck in the chin to elongate the spine. Hollowing the chest, emptying the chest. Creating a space, a feeling of spaciousness in the chest cavity. Just breathing into the belly, let the mind empty and sink into the body. change, let the arms just swing. Really relaxing the spine, letting the muscles either side of the spine go. But don't let the spine structure collapse. Change, let the arms swing out to the sides. Again, keeping the tailbone dropped, chin tucked in, feeling the ground beneath the feet, and really softening the chest, relaxing the muscles either side of the spine as you move. Softening the legs. And change. So just come to rest. Feel the ground beneath the feet. Let the tailbone drop. Chin tucks in. Elongating the spine. Sitting down as though you're sitting on a stool. Emptying the chest. Emptying the mind. Let the mind sink into the body. And let the breathing drop into the belly. And then palms to the floor, breathing in, expand up, let the hands come up. Breathing out, drop the elbows, drop the wrists, and sinking down into the thighs as though you're sitting on a stool. Breathing in, come up. And breathe out, sink down. So sitting back against the spine, creating spaciousness in the chest. Elongating the spine. So turn the fingertips to the right. Just let the hands circle up, keeping the right hand roughly in front of the face as the left hand continues to sink down. Then both palms turn to face the floor. Let your breathing fall into a nice regular pattern for you. Turn your waist to the right. Turn left palm to face, right palm to the floor. And then as you square the hips, the left hand comes up, right fingertips cross across left wrist. Turn the waist to the left. Now the left palm turns to the floor, right palm turns to face. Swap the hands, crossing left fingertips across right wrist as you square the hips back to center. And keep going, trying to make this as regular and smooth as you possibly can. sitting back against the spine, into the pelvis, keep the tailbone dropped, chin tucked in, elongating the spine, relaxing the chest. And change, so the lower hand circles up, so both hands come up to the chest, breathe in, breathe out, pushing the hands down to come to rest by the sides, softening the ground beneath the feet, drop the tailbone, tuck the chin, closing the hands over the belly, left hand under right for men, right hand under left for ladies. Change, bring the hands up, wiggle the fingers at the ends of the arms. Relaxing through the chest, breathing into the belly. Bring the hands down, circle the hands. Change, just come to rest on the feet, let the tailbone drop, chin tucks in. Breathing in, come up onto the toes and stretch up over the head. Breathe out, just let yourself drop. End of the out breath, return, come back up, stretch up. And breathe out. And keep going. And relax. Just come up, give the body a little shake, just to wake up and try and take any more tension out of the body that you can. So thank you so much for joining me again this morning. I hope you enjoyed that set. I'll be back 7 a.m. tomorrow morning with another one of the same. As always, if you can tag, share and like this video, let people know that we're doing it. Absolutely fantastic. And if you have any comments or would like to leave any feedback, then please, please, please do. It's always great to hear what people have to say. If you want to find out more about Three Dragons, head over to the website. I will post the link below. And you can also support us on Patreon if you'd rather go that route just to get hold of the videos. Yeah, if you want to go to the website, you can join live classes or just go over to Patreon and get access to videos and stuff there. I've said that already, haven't I? Not to worry. Again, thank you for joining us, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a really, really great day.